Assalamualaikum. Welcome to the students. Class 1 Computer. Chapter 2 Things to do with the computer. Using the computer at home. At home, we use the computer to get information on different topics. Computer are used to read and write stories, draw and color pictures, and play games on the computer. Using the computer at school and in offices. Computers are used to check spelling and do calculations. Computers are used in school libraries to issue books. In offices, computers are used to store information, to keep accounts and to communicate. Using computer at banks, computer helps us to find out how much money there is in our bank accounts. We use ATM machines to withdraw money. Using the computer at airports, computers are used at airports and railway stations to book and issue tickets and to check in passengers.